guys, and Merry Christmas if you are watching this on Christmas. It is currently 12:49 a.m. on Christmas Day, December 25th, if you didn't know. Anyways, I already opened up all my presents this year because my family decided that we were going to open up all the gifts on Christmas Eve, even though we usually open them up on Christmas morning. So, yes! I'm really hyper right now because I'm currently drinking coffee. I don't usually drink coffee, but I'm drinking it in my Santa mug to get into the mood because I feel like Christmas came so fast this year and out of nowhere, I didn't even feel like it was Christmas, but this is delicious, so it doesn't even matter. Anyways, this video is extremely, extremely requested, and I did one of these last year's actually, so if you want to watch my last year video, I will have it linked down below. So I am so extremely grateful for everything that I received, and I love everything from the bottom of my heart. So, yes, let's hop into it. So starting off, I can't really pick a favorite gift, to be honest, because I love every gift equally, but this gift, I just like, I don't know, there's just something extremely special about it that's just really near and dear to my heart. Let me get it for you. Sup? I'm Little Swag Pony. Oh! Oh my god, Little Swag Pony's tired. So yes. Our tradition in my family is that you open up a gift on December 24th, and it's usually pajamas. It is pajamas, and then you wear them to sleep, and then in the morning we open presents. I told you, the traditions just like went out the window this year, but I still got my pajamas, and this is my unicorn, my little pony, not unicorn, I'm sorry, onesie. I want to keep it on, but I'm like sweating from all that dancing and exercise. Also, I'd like to put out a disclaimer that I'm actually going to be vlogging for the whole entire year of 2014 on my vlog channel. I know it is crazy and I am ridiculous and I don't know why I'm doing it, but I love vlogging and I did Vlogmas and I'm so excited. So, if you guys want to check out any of my vlogs throughout the whole entire year of 2014, the link will be down below. Getting into the haul now. Okay, so clothing wise, I got a lot of workout clothes. I don't know if my mom's trying to tell me something. I'm gonna be starting a new series on my channel starting the beginning of 2014. So, well, I just gave it away, but I got a lot of workout clothes for that. So, I have here just an abundant amount of workout clothes here. So this one here is really cute. It's just a black top and it has like a built-in sports bra with like a little kind of cami thing on top. I don't know. I really like it though. So I got this black one here. I got this blue workout top here. They're all just kind of workout tops because I don't have that many workout tops. I usually just wear like t-shirts and I look really bad at the gym. So I got that when I do go to the gym. Lol. I got this tank top here. It's just a blue tank top. It's like a mixture of workout clothes slash pajamas. I got this little like thin long sleeve here. These are from Old Navy and Nordstrom. There's like a mixture. So I got this pink one here from Old Navy. It's like a really thin long sleeve shirt. So I got it in hot pink and I also got it in this really pretty periwinkle color. So super stoked to wear these nice clothes. I have this light pink v-neck, which I'm actually really excited to wear. I really like this bubblegum pink color. So I got that pink one. I got this blue. Oh, I didn't even see that I got this. Oh wait, no, I did see this. It looked gray though, but this is like a bluish gray, 3/4 length sleeve shirt. I'm sorry, I'm going through this quickly because this is kind of boring. I got some shorts. I have here like some blue workout shorts slash like pajama shorts. Some yoga pants because yoga pants are life. Oh, I'm obsessed with this one. This one's from Nordstrom and it's like nice and fancy. This is the Zella top and it is beautiful. It's this light blue color, matches my onesie. And it is, it has like little hibiscus flowers or some sort of flower all over it with like this pretty like two strap thing. Also received that same bluish gray shirt in pink. So I'm just gonna be lounging and working out. It's gonna be great. I also got this long sleeve. Actually, yeah, I like long sleeve shirts a lot, to be honest. I think they're very flattering. It's a V-neck long sleeve in navy blue. Pretty. I also got this, which I love. Sleepwear, if you can't tell. This is like a nightgown that's like purple and pink and white flowers. And it's like fuzzy. And it's got little like balls around the neck. Which, who doesn't love balls? Oh god, stop it. And then I got three pairs of just pajama shorts, which I believe are from Old Navy. Yes, for $9 each. I got these plaid, like red ones. Oh, these are really cute actually. These pink ones and these blue ones. So thanks, Mumsy and Dad. Okay, next year for some stocking stuffers from my parents, I got, oh no, it opened. Here they are in this cute little teddy bear See's candy box. Yum, got that. Also, I received this, which I am so excited for. I went to go buy this at Sephora, and my roommate was like, no, you don't need any more lipsticks, and blah, blah, blah. So I told my mom that I wanted this, and they got it for me, and I'm really excited. This is the Buxom Serial Kisser. It's a collection of 5 mini lipsticks. I love this. It's like 5 different shades of lipsticks, and I love Buxom lip products. I think they are crazy good, so I have a little set of these now. I actually got a lot more makeup than I like usually get, because I don't usually get makeup for Christmas, but like, I don't know, I love makeup, so it's great. So I also got these earrings here from Bloomingdale's from my mom and dad in my stocking, and I'm really excited because they're just plain crystal ones. I always lose my earrings, so I have to take good care of these, and I think maybe having a box will like help me remember. I usually just buy like the $2 ones at Claire's because I lose them so often. So I'm gonna take good care of these, Mom, don't worry. I also received some products here that I've been wanting for a really long time. This is like a perfume from Narciso Rodriguez. I don't know, it's like an Eau de Toilette, whatever that is. So I have like a perfume there. I don't usually wear perfume though. I usually just go with the natural body scent. Here I have a super slick liquid eyeliner from MAC, which I've been wanting really badly because my mom wears this every day. It's like this really pretty blue color. It's called Signature Blue. So I got this from her and I'm super stoked because it looks really good on like brown eyes. I don't know, it makes your eyes kind of pop a little more. So it's just a really pretty blue liner. Then I got the Lancome Hypnostrata, which I've always wanted to try. I really like, ooh, is that blinding you? I'm sorry. I've been wanting to try this for a really long time. Also, this blush. My best friend has this blush, and I have been dying for it, and I got it now, and it's MAC's Blush Baby. It's very similar to Tarte's Exposed Blush, which I've also always wanted, so I'm really excited to try that. I also got this little strawberry lip balm, which I love because my lips have been disgusting lately. They're like chapped and like breaking and like bleeding and it's nasty, and I don't like the normal one. There's one that's like rose or something. I don't like roses. Not that I don't like roses. If you want to get me roses and you're a really cute boy, that's totally acceptable. But I don't like the smell of like rose products. Like rose water makes me want to gag. So this is strawberry, and I love strawberries. So I've been just taking this and putting it on my lips. Well, I've only done it once now, but here's the second time. And it works really well. I really like this. I think this is from Sephora. And then my brother got me this palette, which is so cute. He's so adorable. It's the Bobbi Brown Old Hollywood Eye Palette. So I'm really excited. I keep on saying I'm excited, but I am. I'm so excited. This is just an eyeshadow palette from Bobbi Brown, which is magnificent. Can we just like admire the beautifulness? My English is just not working today. Here it is. Holy crap. Do we see this? Do we see this? I'm so excited. Okay, stop. Stop being excited. I am ecstatic with joy about this. That was definitely not used in the right way. So for the bigger gifts from my parents, which this was already enough, honestly, I'm ridiculously like privileged, but I got a few bigger gifts from my parents as well. First of all, being these cowboy studio lights, which are right here, that are using, I'm using as lighting right now, because I used to only have one. I bought one with my own money like about a year ago or so. And I just had one sitting always right behind my camera, and like it wasn't even, the lighting was kind of bad. So I ordered two of them in like a set, and it came with like a carrying case and stuff, and it's right here in front of me, and I love them, and I think they work really well. If the lighting is good, please tell me. If it's bad, please tell me, and I'll try to figure something out. I also received this from my mother, which I was not expecting whatsoever, and I screamed and cried when she gave this to me. I'm actually not sure what this is. Like, I don't know the name of it. The only Louis Vuitton bag I know of is a Speedy, and this is not a Speedy, but this was her bag before. It's not brand new or anything, but still, like, I love it to death. I need to name it. What should I name her? I'm gonna name her Miranda. So Miranda here is about a year or two old. So yes, I love her so much, and she's beautiful, and I like it because I don't own a bag that has shoulder straps like this. All my bags either have a long strap or like the one that you hold here. I guess you could use this one like this, but then it gets really heavy on your arm, so I could put this one on my shoulder and like just like throw it back, you know? Be very careful with her though. I love her. Thanks, Mom. Last but not least, from my parents, I received these shoes that I have been dying for. I've been wanting them for years now, and I bought like multiple pairs of like knockoff ones, and these were on sale, and my dad bought these for me and I'm crying on the inside. I'm so in love with them. This is the box. It's a pretty box. It's a strange box. Oh my god, unicorn buddies! I'm not a unicorn, but it's okay. This is the pretty box. It is a Jeffrey Campbell box. I know that they're pretty well known for their like strange, but really interesting artwork on their boxes. And these are, oh my God, there's little unicorns dancing in the box. How cute. So these are the ever so famous Jeffrey Campbell Litas. I love them. They're already my babies. I tried them on. They fit like a glove. They're like super true to size. These are gorgeous. I saw these in Nordstrom the other day when I went shopping for Christmas gifts and I wanted to buy them for myself, but I stopped myself. And these are in like the tan suede color. I really like the suede. I have ones that are like leathery and I like this suede ones better, but I'm going to be wearing these a lot. I don't know where. I'm going to wear them to LA IMATS. I will be going, so yay! They're so beautiful. Oh my god, I love you. Mwah, mwah. Next here, I have this sweater, which my roommate gave me, which I had in a vlog video. She gave it to me while I was vlogging, and I opened it up, and it was adorable, so I'll link that down below. And it is just this beautiful sweater here from Forever 21, which it actually came with a faux fur collar, but I took it off because I'm not into the fur. Actually, I got the same exact sweater for her. Like, we both went out, we're like, we both love this sweater. Let's get it for each other. So she liked the fur, so she kept the fur on. I didn't like the fur, so I took the fur off. But it's just this really beautiful, I want to say kind of tribal printed cardigan in maroon, which is so pretty. And I'm going to be wearing this a lot during the winter time because it's getting pretty cold, actually, especially where I go to school. So this will keep me nice and toasty. Also, I got this gift from one of my best friends, Kayla, and we did a Secret Santa between me and my three other best friends. That made it sound like I'm one of my best friends. So she got me this amazing gift here, which came with this adorable box here. I love Victoria's Secret boxes. And this little velvet little circle thing, which I think is so cute. And inside of it came some Smashbox Wonder Vision lip glosses, which honestly I love any makeup. I'm so looking forward to wearing these, and they're really pretty. They look like MAC Cream Sheen and Dazzle glosses. Love that. And I also got the Sparkling Blackberry Woods body lotion. I'm gonna smell so good. Last but not least, from Kayla, I received this picture frame of her beautiful face. It's a really cool frame, actually. It's like an acrylic clear, like, cool frame. Yeah, I was telling her how 1 year for Christmas I gave my grandpa a keychain of my face, and another year I gave my uncle a scrapbook of just my face. This is when I was like 8 years old, so please don't judge me. But so we all laughed about it, and so she gave me a picture frame of her face, so I love this. And then also she put a legitimate picture behind it, and it's my three best friends and I at prom. This was our really great prom picture. Aren't we beautiful? Wow, good times. Throwback. Actually, I forgot one more thing. My mom and dad gave me these earmuffs here, which actually earmuffs were on my Christmas wish list, so I was really excited. These are UGG earmuffs, which who knew UGG made earmuffs? All I thought they were made were boots, but they're really pretty, like brown and gray knitted earmuffs, and I really wanted earmuffs because I just really like wearing stuff on my face. Honestly, like, I love earmuffs, I love hats, I love everything like that. So I love this, and I'm so excited to wear them when it gets a little colder outside. We in the club. We want no. Last but not least, I have some gifts from my aunt and uncle, which they went above and beyond. They are crazy. But first of all, I got this Magic Bullet Deluxe, which actually this is like a college gift, my aunt said, like a college dorm warming gift, because she knows that I have very limited space and I love infomercials and I love the Magic Bullet. My family already owns one, so she bought me my own, and I am so excited to be using this in my dorm, and especially when I move into a house next year and I can just make myself smoothies and guacamole and pasta sauce all the time. So last but not least, the coolest gift I think that I have probably ever received, I received from my aunt and uncle, and they totally surprised me. Like, I was not expecting this whatsoever. I never even thought about getting one for myself, but I'm so excited to play around with it, and I'm so excited to see what it can do. They got me a GoPro. This is the Hero 3 Plus Silver Edition. I don't know, but I'm so excited, and I'm totally gonna be making a lot of cool videos with this. It looks like you have to be really active to be using this, like surfing and skateboarding and dirt biking. So I'm gonna have to get a lot more active. They also got me this really cool head strap, so I could like clip it to my head and like walk around and film what I look like, my point of view, which, I mean, no one wants to see that. So yes, that was everything that I received for Christmas this year. I am honestly so thankful and grateful for everything that I received. If anybody is watching this that gave me any sort of gift, thank you so much. I also want to thank you guys because I hit 50,000 subscribers about a week ago, and that is mind-blowing. So thank you guys so much. I love you all, and I hope you guys have a wonderful holiday season, and I will see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. Bye!